Okay, so we're here at Jewelry Exchange with my man Moses. Okay, we're looking at a Datejust blue face Rolex, beautiful diamonds. Looks like aftermarket. Moses, how much can I take this off your hands for?
I would be asking for about 12.5 for that watch.
12.5. I was thinking more 9.5.
9.5 is a little too low for me, but we'll do 11.5.
I can come up to 10, because otherwise my wife will kill me if I spend over 10.
This Mazal at 10.5.
Mazal.
Thank you, sir. I appreciate you.